Lizards. These are almost 4,300 different kinds of them. They can be as small as a mouse or as long as a car. Some can change color, some can walk across the water, and some can even glide like a kite. Hint, turn the page to find out. Answer, lizards. What is a lizard? It's a kind of animal called reptiles. Reptiles are cold-blooded, which means that the temperatures of their bodies is the same as the temperatures of the air around them. To keep warm, a lizard often lies in the sun, but to cool down, it hides in the shade. Snakes, alligators, crocodiles, and turtles are some of the lizard reptile relatives. The lizards also relate to the dinosaurs. Greatest prehistoric reptiles that roamed the earth millions of years ago. What a family tree! A lizard's body is covered with hair, little place called scales, but they protect the little skin, keeping it dry on the outside and moist on the inside. Most lizards have four legs, which five lizard toes on each foot. Each toes has a sharp nails or claws the end. Lizards use their claws to climb and to fight, better trim those body. Lizards also have long tails. Some can use their tails to help them climb and grip things. Others use their tails like a whip to defend themselves. Lizards have two big eyes and can see very well. Some lizards can even look in two directions at the same time, but like snake. Lizards and eyelids, and except in a few species, the eyelids can move up and down. Many lizards have long, sticky tongues, and just like their snake cousin, they use their tongue to smell by tasting scent particles in the air. Lizards don't have outside ears like you and me, but they can hear through to more small ears, opening on either side of their heads. Where do lizards live? All over the world, in fact. They can be found on every continent except in Antarctica. Lizards hate the cold, so they usually hang out when the climate is hot. It's blistering desert, steamy rainforests, sunny mountains, and warm plains. Lizards make their homes on the ground, in the trees, or in underground burrows. Some even like to live in the people's houses. Lizards are everywhere. What do lizards eat? Mostly insects and small animals. Ants, flies, centipedes, spiders, scorpions, worms, grubs, snail, and slugs. Yum! Some lizards are large enough to eat mice, birds, and even other lizards. A few lizards eat plants, vegetables, and fruits. The largest lizards of all, the cockmouth dragon, it beats nice to kill and eat wild pigs, ghosts, and even deer. Better not get too close, or it might try to eat you. How do lizards protect themselves? Any way they can. Lizards have many enemies, including raccoons, otters, foxes, opossums, snakes, hawks, beggars, and other lizards. So, they have many different ways of defending themselves. Most lizards just run and hide, or play this. Some have sharp horn and spine. Other fly brightly colored body parts of his lawn to keep enemies away. Believe it or not, many lizards can actually pick of their own tails it attack. The tails will continue to move, and hopefully distract a hungry animal's long nights for getaways. Don't worry, the tail grow back in a few weeks. The chameleon, like many lizards, it colors to blend in us. Its surroundings can you find the one hiding here? A few lizards wear the umbrella light next to scare of predators. The tail stand up onto legs and runs, just like a person. But why run if you can't fly?